Pete Donaldson for Absolute Radio and on Absolute Radio. Please welcome to the show, Lee Nelson. How are you doing, sir?
Yes, well, good, Pete. Thanks for having me, you absolute radio legend.
Thank you very much. You are very kind and you are also a liar, sir. But you're feeling good at the moment?
Oh, I'm feeling very, very good, man.
You're certainly looking very well.
Oh, thank you, my man. Thank you. Love it, yeah. And now on a sunbed, you sorts me right out, innit?
Sorts us getting out. You're off to Edinburgh Festival very, very soon indeed.
I'm going to Edinburgh.
You excited?
Oh, I'm so excited, man. I'm so excited about the whole thing.
Is it fair to say that there's not that many sort of performers that you're going to be performing around in the city that, have your background, let's say? There's a lot of students,
I know what you mean. It's a bit more posher, innit?
Yeah.
Less people like me and you, sort of. Scum, basically, isn't it?
Human detritus, yeah.
But it's all good. I don't care, to be honest, yeah. Do you know what I mean? It is like an arts festival, which is the thing, which I didn't realise. First time I went up there, I thought it was just a normal like music festival. And on the train up, I'm just slamming the lagers, the
expecting
shots,
chess and stuff,
boshing the pills, and got a little bit of a shock when I went up there, innit? Had to laugh instead of dance. are you more of a sort of posher?
Not really. I mean, have you heard my accent? My accent
Your accent's
is kind of
mental, isn't it? I'm not getting most of it. I'm getting every other word, but your eyes are telling me most of what the questions is, isn't it?
Yours is quite infectious as it goes, I think.
Thank you, my man, isn't it? I don't know what that means. I last heard that at the clinic, but I'm going to take that as a compliment. Where's you from?
I'm from the northeast, sort of Hartlepool sort of area. So, yeah.
Never heard of that, but it's interesting. Everywhere it has different culture. Newcastle's near your area.
Yeah, not too far away.
Very different. Even eat different food up there, which is mental. I was in Newcastle for breakfast. You'll probably know this. They had this thing called egg on toast. Just taste a bit like chicken, but
yeah, just a little bit. Do you enjoy playing to the Scots?
I love the Scotty Land people.
Yeah,
love the Scotty Land people. I'm gutted. You know, I heard they're thinking of leaving England, isn't
it? Yeah, is it devolution? Is that kind
of? I don't know what that's.
Thing,
yeah. That's don't call them that. But they're thinking of I'm becoming a separate country. I think they're going to regret that when they sober up. Which will probably never happen, though, innit?
Well, we can but hope.
Are they really a separate country, is what I think. I mean, I suppose they've got their own currency in it.
Yeah, they've got the old pound, £10, the £10 notes.
But, Scotty Land people, I'm loving it. I'm coming to festival. I love Scotty Land. I love Andy Murray. Do you like Andy Murray?
The old tennis player,
I support him every year. I've been watching him. I get so into it. I'm like, go on, Andy, shouting at the telly book. Yeah. You can do it, mate. You can smile.
Never happens. Never happens. Are you taking a big entourage up to Edinburgh? Have you got lots of friends going
up
there?
The missus is away with mates.
Yeah.
And I'll just leave my little boy home for a couple of weeks.
He'll be all right.
He'll be all right. Yeah. He's six.
Yeah. He's not very flammable. It's fine. He's...
Some of my gear is. I better remove it, actually.
Have you got somewhere sorted where you're going to be staying? Is it going to be Travel Tavern? Are you staying with friends?
Different girls every
Different
night
girls
is the plan,
every,
isn't
is
it?
The plan, yeah.
That
okay,
is what we hope to see. Nice. But I might use the local hotels.
Yeah.
Also known as benches in Scotland, innit?
Do you get groupies? Do you get kind of a bit of a following?
Oh, yes, Pete. You know the score there. Yeah. I'm being on the telly box, innit?
Yeah.
So they're all over. You've not noticed the two girls under the table there, innit? They're not cleaning my shoes, mate.
No? Okay, right. Well, they're not on camera, if you can see on the
You should do another version, innit? That'll get more viewers than this one.
Probably. Well, we won't get on YouTube, it's fine. Big tour in October. Do you ever get tired? Is it a little bit daunting to start such a gigantic set of shows?
I love it. Nothing 20 Red Bulls and a few legalised can't sort before every show, innit? Nah, it's great. I love it. I've been all around. This extended the tour. Because we did the tour, smashed it.
Yeah.
And everyone was like, I want a ticket. Sold out, and then we got more dates.
Yeah.
So what a buzz is that? What a buzz going around the UK. I tried to get to as many crap towns as I can get to,
right.
And so I don't know if Hartlepool's
that counts
one
as
of the
crap
mix.
Town. Yeah, that counts as a crap town.
So and I'm loving it. Yeah, bring it on.
Your friend Jason Bent's also involved in your show.
Yes,
pretty exciting.
That's what I mean. That's what you get with my show. You get the full package.
Yeah,
you don't just get me like a well funny jokes and banter.
You get
a game show.
Okay, right.
A game show. That's proper. You get Premier League footballer Jason Bent,
mm-hmm.
and you get a couple of other characters. You've got we've got Pat, the pastor. This is funny man.
He's an uncompromising gentleman, isn't he?
This African preacher.
Yeah, he doesn't like a lot of people, does he?
He doesn't like a lot. I won't say which particular people, man, but he ain't so open. But
he probably doesn't even think they're people. That's the problem.
But I think he's got a few issues of his own to sort out.
Is Jason Bent staying out of trouble? Because he got into a bit of trouble a little bit earlier on in the Man City, didn't he?
Yeah, he did, man. He was he went on the pitch and all that and got banned. He's banned from all Premier League football matches.
Yeah.
All Premier League grounds.
Right. Okay.
So he's trying to make the most of it, and while the lads have been busy playing and training, he's been sleeping with all their wives. Legend.
Glory stuff. So where can people see you next? Maidenhead, Tring, I've heard.
Yeah, I'm warming up for Edinburgh. So heading up there, trying to get the liver just used to the tenants, whatever, a couple of extra percent.
Yeah.
So I think Maidenhead, Tring, but then the Edinburgh Festival.
Yeah.
You've got to come to that 12th to the 24th, Assembly Theatre, George Square. And that's 7:30. I cannot wait for that. And then the tour after that, we carry on October, hitting crap towns near you.
Yeah.
LeeNelson.com, Twitter, Facebook. You know the score, Pete.
It's all up there. Thank you so much for joining us here on the show.
Hartlepool legend.
Have a great show up in Edinburgh and indeed in Maidenhead and the aforementioned Tring.
Sweet. Thank you. Later.